Yeah, I missed another quick time event there, as you can tell. Which I might not have wanted to do, because that took a chunk of health away from me. So did that. Motherfucker. Do it again. Damn it, it didn't give me the option to do quick time. Shoot those missiles out of the air. I will poop on you. Yeah, I'm just trying to like unload on them now. Come on, jerk. Stop it running. Yay, I win. Alright, now just the rest of this is cutscene, so I'm gonna leave you guys be without my voice, so one more act to go, guys, and it's not that long of an act.
Where's Liquid? Think again. Sorry, but that won't work this time. Behold! Liquid! Everything ends, and everything begins! But as for you, brother, you'll stay here to mark the site of watery grave. Die, snake!
Sonny, forgive me.
Remember the day we met?
Yeah, it was in front of Federal Hall. There were all these tourists around you.
They were asking me which building it was that King Kong was climbing in the movie. I said it was probably the Chrysler Building. And then you showed up and started mouthing off. You were like, no, it's the Empire State.
I said the Chrysler Building was in Godzilla.
We started arguing, and I forgot all about the tourists.
The next thing we knew, the tourists had gone away. And a week later, I found you again by coincidence out in the base corridor.
An amazing coincidence.
That night, we went up to the top of the Empire State Building.
It was so beautiful.
I didn't care anymore who was right.
And that was our first date.
We watched King Kong in your apartment a bunch of times that night. Didn't sleep till morning.
Worthless fossil!